Yep.
Come on, George.
You can block that.
Oh, geez.
Mark said that to Justin after a play like that. Justin just daggers. If you looked at him.
Get over!
Get over! Stay down. It's not time.
Right. He has a big smile all the time.
I've never seen him in my life. When you catch that bag,
that's a big play. Oh, I know. No kidding.
That kid is unbelievable.
He's unbelievable. What a great person. Make it sick!
So he had fluid in the knee that was moving the kneecap, and it was just one of these things that was inflamed. So they've got him in a, you know, a little wrap to keep it kind of in place, and taking, you know, just so he gets swollen down.
So this isn't bugging him.
Well, he's fine.
Not terrible.
Yeah. I mean,
basically, once they told him he's not going to do any damage, he's fine.
Yeah. Oh, okay. So
yeah.
They said.
Oh, yeah. It's just.
Ooh,
Tag him!
Bounce the ball. George.
But it hit him.
That's a single with an error to second.
You want to tag someone with that, that's what happens.
Yep.
Good job, Will.
Hey, you and me, kid.
That was just tough.
Yeah, probably better just do a single. We don't need to get that technical. It's also not like he
came into the side. Come on, George, be smart.
Yeah, that bounce was out of his control.
I mean, let's be fair. How many practices have they had outdoors?
Oh, I have one of those cameras, too. The G-Sec.
Come on, George.
Come on, Will.
Like, right now, the big foot. Hi, come on.
Yeah, that was
she gave it to me. Oh, you can't get that. And then she said,
I know. How's it going?
There was an accident. I heard on the radio. There was a huge accident. I know. Yeah, they said nobody was moving. We're up 3-0.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Jump in, jump in.